They call it the Jubilee Breakfast Ministry, and it was actually started in 2015 as an emergency feeding program for the homeless in downtown Allentown. But since then, the free meal has been expanded to a non-discriminatory community breakfast.
It was basically one of the church's first mission programs. So we're kind of run as a committee under the auspices of this church, and in partnership with other churches in the area, such as St. John's UCC right here on the corner, also First Presbyterian Church out in Cedar Crest. We serve anyone in the community. No one is turned away for lack of food. We serve those folks that are our street neighbors, our homeless friends, and also people that are in the community that are struggling with food insecurity.
Serving meals to those that are less fortunate is very important. Number one, is because I do have. And I see the tremendous need. I see the people out here on the streets and people that struggle, not only with homelessness, just with, you know, putting food on the table. And this is one way that I can give back to make a difference for those that don't have.
The Jubilee Breakfast Ministry provides meals from November all the way to April. And once a month during that time span, the Battle Borne squad comes down to the Liberty Bell Church to volunteer.
It's important to us to partner with other small groups who are in that fight. Guys like Craig and Jubilee Breakfast Ministry. These guys are here every Thursday and Friday and Saturday from 6 a.m. to 10 o'clock preparing and serving food. And we love what they're doing. So it's not just about us coming here to serve. It's about teaming up, which is a part of our mission, with other local groups in our very own backyard to help them in their mission as well.
I think it's a really good way for us to give back as a team. You know, we do a lot with veterans to, you know, get them back functioning or, you know, feeling better about themselves. And when they can give back, it's a whole different feeling. It's not just going to an event and selling t-shirts or, you know, raising money, which is important to our mission as well. But being able to serve the community that we live in, even as individuals, you know, we did this before we even formed Battle Borne, and we keep coming back. It's such a great feeling to be able to give back to our community and the needy of Allentown.
The ministry is always looking for new volunteers, so if you are interested, you can visit the Zion Jubilee Ministry Facebook page to learn more.
It takes everyone to step up, you know, volunteering in any capacity. So anything anybody can do. So like what we're doing here today is six of us are here to help make these meals. Any little thing you can do makes a difference. It's a lot of people think that, you know, I can't do anything, it's too big. It's one simple thing is making a meal, or if you see somebody, you know, take them and buy them a sandwich. That's how you make a difference, one person at a time.
From Allentown for the Service Electric Network, I'm Courtney DuPont.